You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is x equals 61 over 8. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Add 4 to both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Convert the integer into a fraction. Combine the fractions. Combine the numerators. And so the final result is x equals 61 over 8.